All right, Zach, thanks so much. Well, it's time for Verify. You know our team wants to be your resource when it comes to getting vetted information on the 2020 election. If you see a suspicious post, send it our way. We'll find out what's real, what's not. Now, this video has been viewed more than 150,000 times in just one tweet alone. It was sent to our Facebook inbox to verify. The woman in the video shows two ballots side by side, saying one came to her brother, a Democrat, the other to her, a Republican. She says, quote, they put R right here and D right here so a postal person could see this. If they're a Democrat and say, oh, that's an R, let's just toss it. Let's just chuck it and keep this one. So let's verify. Were these envelopes labeled with an R or a D to indicate a political party? Our sources here are the Palm Beach County Supervisor of Elections Office and the National Conference of State Legislators. We started by tracing the video back to Palm Beach, Florida. Now, on their website, the Palm Beach County Supervisor of Elections verifies, yes, these were labeled R and D for the voters' registered political party. So we can verify, yeah, that first part is true, but context is everything. A spokesperson for the Supervisor of Elections office says the envelopes in the video were used for primary voting. Florida has a closed primary, which means you can only cast your ballot for your registered party. When it comes to the general election in November, the spokesperson tells us the envelopes will look the same for both parties, saying, quote, there would be no way to tell the party affiliation of a voter based on their vote by mail ballot envelope. So we can go ahead and verify these envelopes will not, however, be used in the November election. So there you go. Context is everything. Hey, if you have something you want verified, I'm on Facebook, I'm on Twitter, you can send me an email. No matter how you want to get in touch with me, I'm working to verify your claims at home.